Record log. To any Imperial unit that recovers this log, my kill team crash landed off course. My brothers are all dead. Slain by Tyranids. I have the virus bomb. Moving to the orbital launcher. We'll fire into stratosphere where it will disperse over Tyranid positions. Continue log. The virus is our one chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters. Open the gates!
Shift chronometer reset. You're registered as on duty. Carry out the officer's work according to the divine synchronicity.
Inserting payload. Transmitting override authorization. Set course for stratospheric detonation.
The rite of safeguard must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console.
Machine Spirit, where is the command console?
On the observation platform above. The Magos on duty does not respond.
Summon the lift. Machine Spirit, what is the status of the orbital launcher?
Hibernation. Console inactive for 22 hours. This impiety to the Omnissiah has been locked.
Activate launch systems.
The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. The command console is posted at the edge of the observation platform. A Magos will attend to you shortly.
Doubtful.
Can you not hasten the damn process?
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
It's the fucking Matrix, man!
Thank you.
It is done. Until you lie dead at my feet.
Praise the Emperor. The wound was fatal. You survived only through the Rubicon surgery. We remade you, You are a Primaris now.
Why?
Lord Khalgar issued the command himself.
Is he here?
Gone. Summoned by the Primarch.
I must get back to the Watch Fortress.
You have been reassigned.
My place is with the Death Watch.
The Inquisition can find no stain on you, Titus. Accused of heresy. You have served penance in the Death Watch for almost a century. And not once have you faltered. But you will never know redemption until you have faced the judgment of your brothers. Prove yourself to us and know true absolution. What is your life?
My honor is my life.
What is your fate?
My duty is my fate.
What is your fear?
My fear is to fail.
What is your reward?
My salvation is my reward.
What is your craft?
My craft is death.
What is your pledge?
My pledge is eternal service.